Hello everyone. In this video, I will introduce a new concept to you. I'll explain what test containers are. After coding and testing our programs locally, we may find issues, especially related to dependencies. We may need to create one or more applications or containers. Although we push our source code into future branches, for continuous integration pipelines that perform static code analysis, such as SonarQube, local testing may still be needed. At this point, test containers enter our lives. What are test containers? Test containers is an open source framework for providing throwaway, lightweight instances of databases, message brokers, web browsers, or just about anything that can run in a Docker container. A short time ago, cloud-based infrastructure and microservices made our local development environment a bit challenging. For example, suppose we had an application with the architecture shown in the picture. The name of our service is My Service. Before running your tests, you need to make sure that PostgreSQL DB and other dependencies are working in the desired state. Configuration differences and data corruption may affect test results and performance, especially if your resources are databases and message brokers, such as Kafka that have multiple users, or are shared between CI pipelines. Test containers solve this issue by running typical application dependencies, including relational databases, message brokers, NoSQL data stores, and search engines in Docker containers. It includes some modules to address this. To view these modules, just click on the link. On the left side of this module page, you can click Official Modules. You can browse modules that are specific to the language in which you write if you like. You may see which infra you need in the Categories section. When I select Message Broker, it displays modules such as Kafka, RabbitMQ, Artemis, Redpanda, and Pulsar. It allows you to execute reliable and repeatable API tests by connecting to the services. As shown in the picture, it connects directly to test containers for each of your service dependencies. In this video, we learned what test containers are. Thank you for listening. See you in the next lesson. Have a great day, everyone.